मैं दो बस ये दो चीजें आपको कोट करूंगी. एंड इफ यू अलाउ मी, मैं चार्टर ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी की अचीवमेंट्स बताऊंगी, बट वो आप टाइम देंगी तो बताऊंगी, वरना
नहीं अभी इसके बाद.
थैंक यू. मैं आई जस्ट कोट दिस टू यू.
बजट पास होने के बाद भी सेशन है.
बिल्कुल. ये जस्टिस है, एक फॉर्मर जज है सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया के, और अब ये करंटली चेयरमैन है प्रेस काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया. इन्होंने इनमें जो टाइटल जो लिखा है वो लिखा है द पाकिस्तान सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज गॉन ओवरबोर्ड. इट हैज नो राइट टू डिसमिस अ प्राइम मिनिस्टर और ओवररूल द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल इम्यूनिटी गिवन टू द प्रेसिडेंट. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू रीड द आर्टिकल, देयर इज नो टाइम फॉर दैट, बट आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू रीड दिस वन पैरा दैट द ऑनरेबल जज रिटायर्ड जस्टिस हैज मेंशनड हियर. द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एस्टैब्लिशेस a delicate balance of power and each of the three organs of the state, the legislature, the executive and the judiciary, must respect each other and not encroach into each other's domain. Otherwise, the system cannot function. It seems to me that the Pakistani Supreme Court has lost its balance and gone berserk. I'm not calling them this. It is in this article. If it does not now come to its senses, I am afraid the day is not far off when the constitution will collapse, khuda na khwasta main keh rahi hoon, and the blame will squarely lie with the court and particularly its chief justice. Acha, hum kisi bahar ke chief justice ya kisi justice ke ko to manenge nahi agar suit nahi karta. Pakistan ne bhi likha hai, the Pakistani writers talking about it. I will quote the work of Pakistani people. Mohammad Hanif saab ne ye likha hai article. Aur isme bhi, I'd just like to read a para out to you. There are many ways of getting rid of a prime minister. Through the old-fashioned way of voting them out has never been tried. Though the old-fashioned way of voting them out has never been tried in Pakistan. This is in brackets. But no simple way of telling the country's highest judge, restored to his job as a result of a popular movement, that he has begun to sound like that dictator who sent him home.
Thank
so here again, this is an article written by a very, very much Pakistani person who understands that Pakistan mein stability or democracy ki zarurat hai. Madam, before I end my speech, and I'm grateful ki aapne mujhe kuch lamhe inayat farmaye, I would like to particularly appreciate this budget speech, because when I read a few things like this, and they're very encouraging, realistic, I say, I want to support this. Just allow me, bear with me, to read this. Agriculture pe, jo kaha hai, the Honorable Finance Minister says, agriculture of our economy, ye hume yaad koi na dilaye, ye hume bhi pata hai. And we firmly believe that it may not be possible to fight poverty.